Hey everybody, we're Needham Handicapping Greyhound Racing from the Southland Greyhound Park, West Memphis, Arkansas, on Monday, August the 13th. This is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race two this afternoon, folks. 4:15 p.m. Central Post Time. This is a Grade C affair. These pups are sprinting 583 yards. Using a software product called Quick Dog, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry today, number 8, Atacasita Hamby, I'll make a win place and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Southland, so along with number 8, I'll be boxing number 2, Revenge, number 3, Windy Bruce, and number 5, JT Mason Dixon. That's 8-2-3-5 in the second from Southland. Quick Dog software has helped me isolate a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I'm going to suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. The first comes in race 4, win, place, and show on a 4-to-1 shot, number 6, Leverage. And in race 6, number win, place, and show on number 8, JT Back Road. So from Southland on a Monday, Rick Needham for Day at the Track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.